Don't look now, but after Crespi used another one of their patented fourth quarter comebacks last week to beat Spencerville, in all likelihood, the NWC crown will once again be shared this season. In fact, as many as five teams could be co-champs in the eight-team league. Knights trying to avoid that as they travel to Columbus Grove. The Bulldogs still some faint league title hopes of their own. And a beautiful night at Clymer Stadium, live in HD. Well, it was live when the game started. Joey Warnicki alive and well. First play from scrimmage, 27 is gone. What a touchdown run. Bulldogs jump in front. Later on, Steck Schulte to Bailey Clement. He hauls it in, gets inside the red zone. Grove trying to add on to that lead, and Warnicki does just that. Look at this high field goal. That should be a top five play. 10-0, that was his fifth field goal of the season, 5 of 5. Preston Zaleski trying to answer back from Crestview late in the first quarter. 43-yard touchdown run by the senior, 10-7. Grove's lead cut to 3. Second quarter, punt return time for Andy Schaefer's bunch, and David Bogart takes it 65 yards for the touchdown. That could be a Layfield Welding top five play next Friday. 17-7, Grove midway through the second. We are still in the second. Warnicki, nice run up the middle. A big game that sets up another Warnicki field goal. Bulldogs up 20-7 in Columbus. Grove does it at home tonight. What a win, 26-13.